You are officially married as of October 23. You have a good life together, and thank you for making me a part of this meaningful event in your life. And everyone in the family, everyone in this conference, people watching you on Zoom, please stay healthy and well. Good afternoon, everyone. We are all gathered here today in the presence of our witnesses for the purpose of uniting in matrimony, Julie and Edwin. I remind you both to remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy and enduring home. Will you please join your hands? Do you, Edwin, take Julie to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love and comfort her, to honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, be faithful to Julie as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Very well said. And do you, Julie, take Edwin to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love and comfort him, to honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, be faithful to Julie as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ring, I give.
Ring, I give.
In token and pledge.
Token, I pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
This ring I give.
This ring I give.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
State of California, I'm so happy to pronounce you as husband and wife. Congratulations, Edwin. You may now kiss your wife. Yay!